They're all in. Off they go. And one of the first to get going is Rommel's Journey from wide out. It won the start. JD got into stride very quickly, and so did Serviceman, who's up running third. Then Fashion Stakes, the favourite, lobs fourth and beautifully placed soon after the start in front of Seldonell. A length and a half to Hieronymus Bosch, Miss Eugen, followed further back then by Shot of Elegance. Gold Merit's a fair way back in the early part, and last is Pazzo Cavallo. As the break goes on at the 1,000, Rommel's Journey arched the neck up and slowed them down. Rommel's Journey, a long neck JD, as they try and stack and rack. Fashion Stakes running third, Serviceman fourth, the rail. A length and a half away then came Hieronymus Bosch, down on the inside covered by the former French mare Soldanel. A further two lengths to Miss Eugen. On the rails, Gold Merits, then came Shot of Elegance, and Pazzo Cavallo still whips them all in. Inside the 600, and Rommel's Journey, given a good breather, leads the way from JD, being hustled along a length and a half. Fashion Stakes stalking in behind them, but for the moment in a pocket, being covered by Serviceman. Soldanel comes to the outside, being put into calculations. Then Hieronymus Bosch and Miss Eugen. Further back, Gold Merits. Rommel's Journey joined by JD. JD goes up, hits the front now. In behind them, Fashion Stakes, and Soldanel letting down also with a turn of acceleration. And Soldanel dashes up, hits the front, and the former French mare has run away to score her first win in the West. Soldanel beat Fashion Stakes. Gold Merits came with a great run late. In behind them, close up, Serviceman, JD, Hieronymus Bosch, followed them by Shot of Elegance, Miss Eugen next home, a gap Rommel's Journey, who compounded badly, and back with her towards the tail on pulling up is Pazzo Cavallo. Soldanel is the winner, number one, on return for Steffa Vahala. Opens her account in Australia. She has a nice turn of acceleration. She showed that today. And the daughter of Siuni takes out race seven. Beats Fashion Stakes. Not much in it for third. Gold Merits a bob of the head. Maybe JD. Serviceman in the middle of them. But nice to see this mare, who showed a bit last campaign. She comes back very well under the 60 kilos first up. Found the right class of race today here. She's owned by Hanwu Thoroughbreds, Kay Sutherland, H. Chu, Mrs. J. L. Liu, and Dem Fu, by Siuni from Fleur de Cactus. Steve Parnham aboard. She wins from number four, Fashion Stakes, Chris Parnham, by Playing God at a Boutique, Neville Parnham the trainer, and third, five Gold Merits by Demerit from Amso 2, Jimmy Taylor, Braden Garth, in 130.95. No 600 split, a length and a half, a short neck margins there. 1, 4, 5 and 7 after the running of the seventh and the last from Ascot. And that is where we end it all today. Thanks, Leia. We'll be back with you, of course, after the abandonment of Belmont Park with the Ascot Mile meeting, which is now a 12-race card coming up on Saturday.